I'll find the answer in this fight.
Let the battle begin.
I'm going to crush.
He's
Husky.
Here.
Is that all you've got?
Just a little more. The answer. I've almost got it.
Too slow.
Take the
I'm right here. Right here.
You're still a child, Naruto. To me, revenge is everything.
I trained like crazy for 3 years, and I'm finally here. Sasuke, no matter how much you talk about revenge, no matter how hard you try to leave us, our bond, the bond that took so much work to form, it isn't something you could sever that easily.
Right here! I'm there. Take this!
Why don't you get it, Sasuke?
What about your dream of becoming Hokage? If you've got time to chase me around, you should use it to train instead. Right, Naruto?
You think a guy who can't even save one friend could ever become Hokage? Do you need Sasuke?
Last time, I spared your life on a whim.
Could have been reversed. Sasuke, do you remember? The entire village used to hate me. And I hated them right back. One bad move, and I could have been exactly like you. And I was always alone. I felt better knowing there was someone like me out there. I was happy. I wanted to be your friend, be around you sooner, but I didn't. I was also jealous of you. You were good at everything. So I decided you'd be my rival. You were my goal. You always have been. I had nothing, but I built bonds. And then in our missions as Team 7, I kept chasing after you. I wanted to be like you. So, Sasuke, I've never actually said it before, but I'm happy. Happy I knew you.
Naruto, no matter what you say now, I'm not changing. I'm still going to destroy each and every person in the Leaf, including you. Either defeat me and become the hero who saved the village, or fall to me and just be known as a pitiful loser. Those are your only choices.
I'm not gonna be a loser, or the hero who defeated you. I won't be either. I won't.
My vision. Did I use the Mangekyo Sharingan too much?
I thought I told you to get some rest.
Madara.
Ninetales. I'll make sure you can fight them properly later. For now, retreat.
Sasuke, before you go, there's something I want to tell you.
Let's go.
Wait.
Sasuke, that last battle, I know you saw it too. That when you and I fight again, we will both die. If you attack the Leaf, I'm gonna have to fight you. So save up your hatred and take it all out on me. I'm the only one who can take it. I know that. It's the only thing I can do. I will shoulder your hatred and die with you.
What do you want? Why do you care so much?
Because we're friends. I knew from the moment we first met that it was gonna take a lot of work to understand you. I'm right, aren't I? I can only understand you by using my fists. No matter what, I haven't given up on you yet.
I won't change. I don't want to understand you. And I don't plan on dying either. You'll be the only one to die.
Enough, Naruto. I'll take care of Sasuke. You have your dream of becoming Hokage to preserve. There's no need for you to go down with Sasuke.
How can I become Hokage if I can't even save one friend? I'll be the one to fight Sasuke.
Naruto.
Fine. You'll be the first one I kill.
No problem. Since it's clear you still don't respect me.
The conversation appears to be over. Let's go, Sasuke.
Madara, I'll talk to you later.
I'll be waiting for you, Sasuke.
Naruto, thank you, as always. Thanks to you, I still don't have to give up my dream that one day Team 7 will laugh together again.
What did you want to discuss?
I want Itachi's eyes.
You're finally ready then. You've overused the Susanoo. I was aware that your vision was almost gone.
Implant them immediately.
Such a sudden change in tune. What's brought this on?
I will crush Naruto with all I've got. I'll eradicate him completely. That's final.
I really don't believe it. You raised your fist against me. You're superior, not once, but twice.
Captain Yamato, would you let it go already, please?
Do you even understand what I'm feeling right now? You don't, do you?
Oh, Yamato, let him be. If Naruto hadn't showed up, we wouldn't be here now.
You're being too easy on him, Kakashi. It's been a long time since I wanted to cry this badly.
Now.
We're the ones who want to cry here.
Kiba, are you still ranting about that? That's not very manly, big guy.
Shut up! We finally steeled ourselves to fight Sasuke, and then...
I said I was sorry.
And then you had to go and let him get away!
There was a good reason. I'll tell you about it later.
In any case, our expedition is over. Well then, back to training. Sakura, call me anytime. I will help you whenever you ask, no matter what.
Lee is acting the way he always does. How should I put this? It helps a lot.
Naruto, you'd better really explain things later.
I know.
All right, this is where we leave you two. I have to take this girl to the Intel Division. You've been nice and quiet so far. Try to behave for the rest of the trip, too.
Okay. I was never planning to fight you anyway. Then we'll be...
Sakura!
Shizune.
I've been looking for you.
I'm sorry. I just had to find Sasuke and...
Never mind that now.
What's going on?
It's Lady Tsunade. She's awake!
For real?
Mean that? Yes. She's already in the mansion again. Hard at work. Go say hello.
I'm coming too, Sakura!
What about you, Captain?
I'll escort Kakashi and the girl. After I've seen them to their destination, I'll need a good long talk with Kakashi about Naruto's actions.
Mm-hmm.
Sai?
I have to tell the Foundation about Lord Danzo.
All right then, I'll see you later.
Sakura, come on already!
Coming!
Naruto's back to normal.
Sure is.
You all came quick!
The situation calls for swift action.
Princess Tsunade, you sure you're up to this? You ought to have handed the reins over to a young'un, since you're getting on in years.
You're the last one I want to hear that from.
The Danzo incident aside, I am relieved to see you back as Hokage, Lady Tsunade.
Let us be done with the greetings, and commence with the body of the meeting.
My ninja have spotted a site that may be the enemy's stronghold, but it may also be a trap. We'll need more time.
We too have scouting parties out collecting data. We must pool and share what each village knows, quickly.
How about forming a separate unit within the Allied Force that just handles intel?
That sounds great. So, where shall we hide away the Jinchuriki?
Hide away?
What is it?
Both Naruto and B can be a huge asset in battle. Why hide them away?
I initially thought so as well, but considering the worst-case scenario, we can't let them participate in this war.
Our enemy is Madara Uchiha. If we hold back and lose our prospect at victory, we won't get a second chance.
Our aim in this war is to protect those two. Your sole descent as Hokage is not sufficient.
You stripling! Naruto is...
I know him quite well. He takes too many risks, especially when it comes to his comrades. That is why.
Before we begin to discuss tactics, the five Kage must be in agreement, or there is no possibility of victory.
We are all in agreement on this matter, Lady Tsunade.
Fine.
That retort proves all is well. That the Slug Princess is back in good health.
We shall now decide the hiding place of the Eight Tails and Nine Tails. Any objections, Hokage?
No. Just hurry it up so we can move on.
I've got just the site in mind. It's a very special spot where I train with B.
And that's how it is. Gai, Yamato, Aoba, and Naruto. You four will head for a certain island where you'll join the Hidden Cloud Ninja. Then you'll begin your mission. I've arranged to get the details to you once you're there, but this will be top secret. Be careful.
I haven't been on a mission in forever! I can't wait!
In that case, we'll all get ready, then assemble at the Hidden Leaf Gate.
Yes, understood.
Okay, I'm gonna go get started. I've got a lot of stuff to do.
Naruto. Don't go off on your own, all right? If you start acting independently again, you get my meaning, don't you?
Yes, sir!
You sure we shouldn't tell Naruto the truth? That the purpose of this mission is to keep him out of the war?
If we tell him about it, he'll get himself onto the battlefield no matter what it takes. We've got to avoid that at all costs.
You're right.
Gai, Yamato, Aoba, I want you to keep Naruto under constant watch. Do not let him off that island. Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Chapter 3, Two Jinchuriki.
Alrighty, all set. Okay, guess I should get going. Of course I'm ready.
Perfect. Then let's get right to it.
Yeah. Get to what?
Our pre-departure training battle, of course.
Why?
Huh? What a silly question. Just think about it. We're about to leave for the Hidden Cloud. The cloud attracts brawny ninjas skilled in combat. You must be able to handle any situation you encounter.
You don't mean we may end up fighting with the Hidden Cloud Ninja?
There is that possibility.
I see. In that case, this training match...
Correct. It assumes you have the judgment to handle any emergency, as well as a battle with foreign ninja.
I'm gonna have to take this one seriously.
Think of me as a Hidden Cloud Ninja, all right? Then slip through this blazing barrage of attacks.
Right. Remember, you asked for it.
What brilliant spirit! I'm getting all fired up as well. I will respond to your hot blood with my full strength!
So, this is Naruto's current power. He's grown.
That was a pretty good fight, wasn't it, Kai-sensei?
Yes. Yes, it was. It was a splendid battle. No matter how the Cloud Ninja boast of their strength, they have no chance against us now.
The Hidden Cloud Ninja can attack us anytime. We'll send them home with their tails between their legs.
Attack us? No, that won't happen. I thought I heard screeching over here. You two are really something else.
You came at a perfect time. We just finished a training match.
Have you then? Well done. You must be tired.
You never know when a tough ninja such as myself will challenge us. It's far better to be safe than sorry.
Although I doubt there are any ninjas as manic as Guy in the Hidden Cloud.
Well, now that we're all here...
Right! Let us depart for the Land of Lightning! Follow me, men!
Yeah!
Are they going to be like this the whole time?
Let's start with the greeting, shall we, Toby? Or rather, I hear you're going by Madara these days.
I'm impressed you found this place.
You oughtn't underestimate how much I've learned wandering the world as a spy and a member of the Akatsuki.
That's right. You were one of Sasori's spies, which makes you now a traitor to Akatsuki, Kabuto Yakushi.
Forbidden jutsu, once known only by the second Hokage and Lord Orochimaru. But now, I am the third. I have surpassed both of them. Please be at ease. I have not come here to fight you.
Then what do you want?
I want to join you.
Join forces? What would be in it for me?
I hear you're starting a war. I offer you strength in battle. In the form of Itachi, Sasori, Deidara, Kakuzu, and Nagato. Stalwart warriors all. Plus, they're not the only pawns I possess.
And in return?
Sasuke Uchiha.
What are you plotting?
Nothing in particular. My interests lie in exploring the diversity of ninjutsu. Sasuke is merely necessary for part of my research. I desire a living, young Uchiha individual.
And if I refuse?
Did you really think I would approach you without a hidden move? That's right. You cannot refuse me.
Where did you get that?
I have my means. Don't worry. I haven't told anyone else.
I never imagined you would become such a formidable vessel. Quarreling with you right now would only waste energy. You timed your visit so precisely. Very meticulous.
And so?
Very well. I'll join forces with you. However, I will only hand over Sasuke after the war.
We seem to have reached an understanding. I expected no less from Madara Uchiha. Your vessel is unique.
And you're insolent. I shall reformulate my strategy after I confirm your battle strength.
Team up with the Anbu for these missions and complete them ASAP.
Understood.
You're tired, aren't you, Lady Tsunade?
We're headed into war. There's so much that needs to be done.
I know.
Come to think of it, it's about that time.
Huh?
Naruto and the others should be entering the Land of Lightning right about now.
Oh, I see. I hope he's not giving Captain Yamato too much trouble.
This war is being fought to protect Naruto. Yamato and the others will have to keep a close guard on him to make sure he doesn't catch on.
They sure will. Naruto, I'll do my best. So you work hard too.
So this is it, huh? We're here!
Are you okay, guy? I had no idea you got seasick so easily.
Why, you... My guy is... Man of Steel. I'm not...
Is your friend all right?
Oh, yeah. He's fine. Everything's fine. Please, don't worry.
He had so much energy before we left. Where did it go?
Then, where will we be staying while we're on the island?
It's up ahead. Once you've gone a little ways, you'll see it.
Understood. Then we'll just head that way.
I'll keep an eye on Guy until he's recovered. Yamato, you and Naruto go on ahead.
That sounds like a good idea. Come on, Naruto. We're going to the lodgings.
Yes, sir! Kai-sensei, hurry up and will yourself better!
Yeah. Hmm? You're...
Oh, I'm Yamato from the Leaf. I was told there was a place for us to stay here.
Oh yeah, I've heard about you. I'm glad you made it. You'll be staying up that way. It isn't much farther.
Thank you very much.
Is that the...
Yes, his name is...
I'm Naruto Uzumaki. Nice to meet you.
You seem lively. I bet you and B will make a good team.
B? Who's that?
What? You're both Jinchuriki and you don't know him? Even in the Hidden Cloud, B's a famous...
The Great B, that's me. Who's wearing out my name? No autographs, please, because that would be lame.
B.
Yo!
Huh? This guy is B?
No, the name's Killer B. Shining, dazzling Killer B. Oh, yeah.
Say what? Who's the shades-wearing meathead with the bad rhymes?
So this is Killer B of Hidden Cloud Village? I don't believe it. The Hidden Cloud has one too. Someone as manic as Guy.
He's the Cloud's hero among heroes. A Jinchuriki like you who has the eight tails completely under his control.
Control a tailed beast? This old guy?
Not this old guy. He's Master Killer B.
In that case, please, you gotta train me!
Train you?
I'm the Ninetales Jinchuriki, but I'm not able to control the Ninetales yet. So please teach me how to control the Ninetales!
No way.
Huh?
You couldn't do it now, my friend. The Ninetales would eat you up. The end.
Why not? I won't know until I try, right?
Pipe down and meditate at the waterfall. Help you train. What a pain.
Hey! Wait up!
Well, he's gone.
If he's in that mood, I doubt he'll be coming back.
Ugh, what does he mean I can't do it? And talk about babbling random stuff.
No, you got it wrong. B gave you a hint.
What do you mean?
B told you to go meditate at the waterfall. There's a place on this island called the Waterfall of Truth. Meditating there lets you face the darkness within you.
The Waterfall of Truth?
That's probably what he meant.
Going, aren't you?
You bet I'm going! I'll hurry up and meditate, and I will get him to train me!
Then I guess I'm going too. This is unknown territory. Anything could happen here.
Huh. Looks like the Leaf's Jinchuriki isn't good at holding still either.
I'm afraid not. More Leaf Ninja will be coming later. Please keep an eye out for them.
Understood. You two be careful.
Not bad. Just what I'd expect from me. There's no way that you are me! Deny it if you like. But I understand what you're feeling all too well. What is it that they call me now? Oh yeah, Hero? Those villagers suddenly changing their tune and kissing up to you like that? They're selfish. It was like they hadn't spent years looking down on me for being the Ninetales. I can't trust them. They'll just betray me one day anyway. It's better if I never trust them to begin with. Well, am I right or am I right? Those are your feelings. I never thought stuff like... Stop trusting the villagers. I know you already know what they're really like. Don't worry about it. It's not like they actually trust me either. You are me. I am you. I know what's in your heart. Hatred. That's what I really am.
Shut up! Shut up!
Just admit it. You are me.
Naruto, what's wrong? What happened?
Someone who looks just like me. I don't know. He was my dark half.
You're dark?
I'd knock him down, and he'd just get right back up. And he kept saying all this nasty stuff.
So he used psychological attacks, too. That's a rough opponent. But you need to deal with that dark half, or else. Naruto?
I'm gonna go talk to Shades-wearing Pops.
Be prepared. Even if you go now, he may not listen to you.
Maybe not, but he might at least give me a hint.
Still.
I'll be right back.
Poor Naruto, he's really shaken up.
Shinobi, by being ninja so stealthy, we extend our life expectancy. Wee! Hey, got a good feeling about that one, and it feels good.
B, how much time are you planning to waste on this? If you've got time to lay down some bad rhymes, you could have looked after that kid, you know. Not that I like the Ninetales, but that kid's got potential. I was crazy wild too once, but we met, and look at me now. Are you listening to me? Hey, B.
Sorry, I got company. Our talk's over. You get me? Yeah.
Company?
So this is where you were. I've been looking for you.
It's the brat with the screechy voice. What do you want with the bee?
I just ran into another me. Back at the Waterfall of Truth. But I couldn't defeat him, so I thought I'd ask you.
Came to get a hint from me, did you? Sorry, kid. Can't help ya. Yeah.
Why not? Just tell me. It wouldn't hurt anything. Unless I control the Ninetales, I can't fight Sasuke! So, please!
Not if you ask me a million times, fool, you fool.
Then what will make you tell me?
Hey, B.
Huh?
You could just give him a hint. Look at his eyes. He's bracing himself for something. His eyes aren't bad.
Yeah, I know. Saw it way back.
B.
Man, you're going soft.
That's quite a tantrum you're throwing there, hey. I don't give bonuses like this every day.
Huh? You mean...
I'll think about it if you beat me. Fire yourself up and come at me. Yeah.
If I beat you, we've got a deal, right?
Yeah.
Those terms are awfully normal for you. I thought you'd challenge him to a rap duel.
Well, I need to know how tough he is. I'll check out his ability, just so I know, yo-yo.
Okay, I'm bringing everything I got. How's that?
We ain't bad.
So you'll teach me now, right? Octopus tentacles?
You were fighting a stunt double. You'd never give the real me trouble, yeah. Feeling awesome, the terms are fly. Thanks for playing, bye-bye. That hatred in you, it's part of you. Everybody's got some. You know that, don't you? If you want to deny it, that's your call. But doing it means you're spoiled, that's all. What's important is conviction, brother. So's your passion to trust others. There's something you gotta do before stressing about others. Yeah.
Something I've gotta do.
I thought you were gonna give him a hint. I think you're the one who's soft here, B.
I'm rapping here. Shut up. No way I'm soft, fool. You fool.
What are you getting embarrassed for? Well, either way, the rest is up to that kid.
It's true. As far back as I could remember, everybody was cold to me. It was really rough. And it really hurt. But even so, I finally got everybody to acknowledge me. Those villagers suddenly changing their tune and kissing up to you like that. They're selfish. It was like they hadn't spent years looking down on me for being the Ninetales. Do they really all believe in me? That never even crossed my mind. I can't trust them. They'll just betray me one day anyway. Can't trust. Betrayal. That stuff he said. Maybe, deep down, I thought it too.
What's important is conviction, brother. So's your passion to trust others.
But then Octopop said that. That being able to trust is important. Way back then, I don't think I would have known what he meant, but now, Iruka-sensei and Sakura, I've got friends now who've got my back. I really do think that all of them believe in me. I can feel they do. In that case...
There's something you gotta do before stressing about others, yeah.
He's right. There's something I've got to do now.
Naruto. He's back. I wonder if he managed to get his hint.
Yeah, I gave him a hint. What he does with it is up to him.
Huh? Killer Bee.
Hey now, keep the noise down, please. Just here to see what I can see.
Yes, sir.
Now, what's he gonna do?
Hey, back for more, huh? It'll be the same no matter how many times we go at it. You can't defeat me.
Yeah, yeah. I know I can't defeat you by force. I figured that out last time.
You figure right. You can't chase me out. I know you better than you know yourself.
Then, you already know what I just decided.
Huh?
I made up my mind. I really do think I'll trust the villagers.
Give me a break. I don't care what you decided. Nobody understands you except me. Those villagers have been lying to us since we were kids. Inventing stupid rules, making us outcasts. It was so hard, so painful. I'm the only one who will ever truly understand you! You can't trust any of those villagers!
Yeah, the villagers are important, but there's also someone else I've got to trust more, first. I need to believe in myself, in me, the me that the villagers believe in. If I can't believe in myself, there's no way I can believe in the villagers, right? So, first off, before I do anything else, I need to believe in myself. That's...
Stop it!
Believe in yourself? Don't give me that. I won't allow it. I'll never allow it.
Hatred! That's what you really are! Darkness is my truth! You are me! The me that's full of hatred! That's the real Naruto Uzumaki! You're just a fake!
Try to chase me out then. Not that you can, even if you tried.
Why, you?
Battle begin!
Here we go!
Fake!
I can't do that. You're the one who said I needed it, remember?
Keep it clean, sure! Too slow!
You don't know what you were before! I know what I have to do, so I won't lose to you.
We're good friends! What's the point of trusting something like that?
It doesn't matter whether there's a point or not. I trust my friend. That's all there is to it.
Why are you...
I don't feel like losing to you now.
Right here! Too slow!
Neither of us is a fake. We're both me together.
Game over!
How was that? Feel a bit better now, me?
Why? They hurt you so much. You think I'm in your way? Then what exactly was I to you?
I was strong because you existed. It's how I got where I am today.
Then what am I supposed to do from now on?
Come on, that's easy.
You need to be me, since you are me. Thanks for everything, but it's all right now. I gotta go.
Naruto.
Captain Yamato and Octopops, were you here the whole time?
Look at you. Seems like it went well.
Yo, too early to celebrate, fool. You fool. Is what I'd like to say, but first things first, well done. Way to overcome hate. You're a lucky guy, mate.
Huh?
Shall we try controlling the Ninetales' power now? From this moment, I shall be your instructor. You better prepare yourself or else you may suffer death or torture.
Bring it on!
Yo! Let's exchange salutations again. Tap your fist against mine while you keep rapping.
Yo! I'm Naruto Uzumaki, you know?
Man, you know, all the time. Shut up, you know?
So you're finally gonna train me, huh?
First, how about a change of scenery? We're going behind the waterfall, bro. You follow?
Behind the waterfall?
Just curious. Am I coming too?
Sure.
So, behind the waterfall.
First, let's move to the other side. Then I'll show you a shocking surprise.
Mm-hmm.
Naruto, come on, let's check it out.
Whoa!
I had no idea there were these ruins here. So, what kind of training is he going to do?
He'll be fighting the Ninetales here.
Huh?
Fight the Ninetales? He doesn't have to do anything excessive, does he?
Do you think you can achieve tailed beast control without being excessive? Fool? You fool? This is a sacred place where those selected as Jinchuriki have long come to undergo purification ceremonies.
But...
Captain Yamato! I came here to gain control over the Ninetales' power. I have to do this. I'm not running away.
Naruto.
Okay, first you need to speak with your tailed beast. Go to that structure just ahead.
Got it.
This?
You need to go in there, sit down, close your eyes and focus, and then you'll meet up with your tailed beast.
It's about time, you know?
Naruto, are you sure about this?
Once I say I'm going to do something, I never go back on my word.
Okay, now let's go in.
Chapter 4, The Birth of Naruto.
Listen closely to my tale, yo. Naruto, what sealing jutsu was used to seal the Ninetales?
What sealing jutsu?
A tetragram seal.
A tetragram seal, huh? Very impressive. A lot more solid than my own steel shell seal.
So you have to undo the seal. What if he's not able to control him and the Ninetales fully manifests? What then?
We'll seal him away right here. That's what this place is for as well.
Seal him? In here? But...
That won't happen! I swear I'll succeed!
Naruto.
Okay, time to shut the door. Now, I'm gonna tell you how to deal with the Ninetales. Naruto, you really impressed me. The rules are real simple, see? Once you greet the Ninetales inside your mind, undo the seal. When the Ninetales emerges, grab its chakra with your chakra and pull hard. Chakra can only be captured using chakra. That's how it goes, yo. So steal the Ninetales chakra directly from right under his nose. A warning, there's a chance that your chakra might get pulled from you when you try to take his. And you know what happens when your entire chakra is taken from you and dropped to zero, right?
Yo, spooky glare as usual.
Naruto, you... Where the real you go, I don't sense him.
I'm right here. Right in front of your eyes.
What are you plotting?
Haven't you figured it out already?
Oh, I see. You're hoping to gain control over my power. Do you really think you can win?
On my own. Sorry, Octopops, but let me take care of this on my own.
Down the path of training, you dare to walk alone, but the extent of your power is still unknown. Okay, no doubt you can work it out, so I'll just let it stand. I'll give you advice instead of a hand. Yeah!
Yeah, thanks a lot!
No problemo, sympathizing with your gutsy attitude. I sure have a nice dude. Good luck.
Let the battle begin.
Listen up. What you need to do isn't that different. Stealing the knife to chocolate the goal of this battle, you know. But be strong as ever. A formidable foe. Reducing your strength is your first priority. Otherwise, you can't take his chocolate, you see. The Ninetales attack is pretty whack. It's true. You gotta dodge it and get closer while keeping it cool.
Got it!
Your power is nothing compared to mine.
You can't lose to this monster of a fox!
I'll squash you like a bug!
Even with your head!
think again.
What is this?
No.
What?
You stay here. Don't go anywhere. Naruto.
Huh? Where'd you come from? And how come you know my name?
Of course. Well then, why don't you guess who I am, Naruto?
Don't tell me.
You got it?
You! You're the Ninetales' true form! That's a scary laugh! Trying to trick me by taking that form?
You're wrong, you know!
Ow!
Oops, sorry about that.
Sheesh, that hurt, you know... You know...
I was born impatient. I talk so fast that sometimes weird things come out of my mouth, you know? I've been trying to stop, but when I get excited, I just say whatever I'm thinking. I hope you came out okay, without any weird verbal quirks like me.
Then...
Minato didn't say anything to you? Shame on him. That's right. I am your...
I've... wanted to meet you for so long, you know? Mom!
You know, huh? You really are my child.
Keeping me bound like this, with your abominable chakra. Kushina!
Mom?
Hmm?
Nothing.
Naruto, have you met your father, Minato?
Dad? Dad once appeared and stopped the Ninetales during one of his rampages. I was really surprised when I saw him, too.
Hmm.
Speaking of which, why did you...
Minato included my chakra in the sealing jutsu, so I'd appear when you tried to control the Ninetales. So that I could lend you a hand.
Right.
What is it? Is there something on my face?
No, it's just... I was thinking about how lucky I am to have such a beautiful mom.
Oh, well, thank you.
You have your father's hair, but I'm sorry you got stuck with my face, Naruto.
Why? I got my good looks from you, right? I even wish I'd gotten your straight red hair. It's totally awesome!
That makes you the second man who has complimented my red hair.
Yeah? So who's the first?
Who do you think? Your father, of course.
Oh, right!
What is it?
Hey, there's something I've always wanted to ask you. How did you and Dad fall in love?
It's a bit embarrassing, you know?
Hey, you said you know! You're getting excited again!
You say I'm getting flustered, not excited, you know?
You said it again!
When we first met, your father Minato and I were both still little kids. I had just moved from another village and entered the academy as a new transfer student. At the time, I was placed in the same class as Minato. My first impression of him was that he seemed rather girly and undependable. He said he wanted to become a Hokage, respected by everyone in the village, but it just sounded like a joke to me.
What? But Dad seemed so powerful!
I know, but I was still young and didn't know anything back then, so I looked down on Minato. Until a certain incident happened.
An incident?
I used to really hate my red hair. After that incident, I started to like it.
What happened?
I have a slightly special chakra, and I was kidnapped by the Hidden Cloud Village because of it.
You were kidnapped?
They suddenly captured me and took me away to the Hidden Cloud Village. And I wasn't able to put up much of a fight. But I knew I had to do something in order to leave behind a trail while I was being led away. I snipped off and dropped strands of my hair, carefully, so the enemy wouldn't notice. The Hidden Leaf Village immediately put together search parties, but they had a hard time finding me. We were almost to the border, and I thought that I was done for. But then...
Was that when...
Yep. Minato was the one who rushed to my side and rescued me. He was the only one to notice the strands of my red hair. He told me it was because my hair is so pretty. That day, I knew Minato really would be a great ninja. I realized he could make all my dreams come true, and that he could change me. The red hair that I had always hated had brought me the man of my dreams. My hair became my red thread of destiny. After that, I grew to like my hair, and more importantly, fell in love with Minato. There are certain words I only bestow on the men who compliment my hair. Will you accept them?
Huh?
Naruto, I love you. You.
Wow. I feel so calm. And so happy. win this battle!
Let the battle begin!
Stay calm. If you carefully watch his movements, you'll spot an opening. Don't worry. Leave this to me. I'll stop him.
I won't do wrong by you. So just hang in there for a little while.
You did it, Naruto.
Yeah. Mom, what are you...
Now, I can finally join Minato. But before I go, there are some things I need to tell you. About the incident that happened 16 years ago when you were born. I'm going to tell you the truth about that day.
The day the Ninetales attacked?
Starting with the fact that the Jinchuriki of the Ninetales before you was me.
You... Mom? You were... the Ninetales Jinchuriki?
Yes. I was brought to the Leaf from the now-vanished Hidden Eddy Village to become the Ninetales vessel. The Ninetales.
Whoa, hold on a minute! They brought you here from another village? And what do you mean by vessel?
The clan folk of my village excelled at sealing jutsu and had a very close relationship with the Hidden Leaf. I had a particularly powerful chakra, strong even for one from my village, enough to suppress the Ninetales.
So that's why you were chosen to be the Ninetales' vessel?
Yes.
What? What was wrong with them? They weren't even treating you like a person!
I was brought to the Hidden Leaf Village without being told the truth, so I was shocked as well when I found out. The burden of being a Jinchuriki, the loneliness. I nearly collapsed under all the expectations. But during that difficult time, the Jinchuriki before me, Lady Mito Uzumaki, told me that I may have come here to be a vessel like her, but the key was to fill ourselves with love first. Then, even if we had to live as the Ninetales Jinchuriki, we could still be happy.
So, Mom, you were a Jinchuriki, but you were happy?
Yep. Oh, Naruto, there's no need for you to cry.
Wait.
What is it?
Dad said that when the Ninetales attacked the Hidden Leaf Village, it was because of that masked Akatsuki guy. So how come you didn't have the Ninetales, Mom?
Your father left a few things out, I guess. Oh, that's right. Minato didn't have that much time with you. It's true that when the Ninetales attacked the village 16 years ago, a masked man was behind it. But up until right before that, the Ninetales was sealed inside me.
So what happened?
That masked man... I don't know how, but... he knew.
Knew what?
The one time a Jinchuriki's seal weakens, he exploited that weakness and stole the Ninetales from me.
The one time the seal weakens? When's that?
Childbirth. During the 9 months or so between when a female Jinchuriki gets pregnant and gives birth, the energy that is normally used for the seal is diverted to the growing baby, and the tailed beast seal tends to weaken proportionally. It was October 10th, 16 years ago. By order of the Third Hokage, I was to give birth inside a barrier at a distance from the village. This measure was taken in case the seal came undone when I gave birth, and the Ninetales got out. Minato was going to be there for the birth, and the preparations were progressing smoothly. Everything related to the birth, though, was top secret.
In that case, I'll go on ahead. You'll be okay, right? If the contractions start, get someone nearby to help, okay? I'll rush back to help out too, as soon as I can.
Okay, I got it.
Ninja will meet you at the Hidden Leaf Gate, so be sure to have them accompany you, understand? And...
Minato? You're treating me like a child.
No, that's not how I meant it. It's just...
That overprotective habit of yours is never gonna change, is it? Don't worry, I'm okay. So go on ahead and get everything set up already.
Kushina.
Listen, we're about to be parents. If we freak out about everything, Naruto will just laugh at us.
Yeah, I guess so. We can't look weak in front of Naruto.
Exactly.
Okay, fine. I'm going on ahead then. I'll see you later, inside the barrier.
Good grief. I can kind of understand panicking a bit in this kind of situation, but in just a little while, we'll be able to meet you. And so I headed off toward the barrier. Minato and some other medical ninja joined me inside the barrier, and then I went into labor. To be honest, I was a bit anxious since it was my first time, and I was worried about the seal, too. But Minato was there by my side through the whole thing. He helped me feel like everything was going to be okay.
Dad.
And then things got... pretty rough. You being a guy and all, I don't think you'd be able to understand.
I guess it was tough, even for you, Mom.
You better believe it. I was going through childbirth, after all. It hurt like crazy. It took forever for you to come out, and the Ninetales went berserk. But, little by little, I was filled with happiness that I was having a baby. And then, with a strong little cry, you were born.
I'm a father now!
Naruto, we finally meet.
All right, I know it's rough having just given birth, but we need to completely suppress the Ninetales again.
Fourth Hokage Minato, step away from the Jinchuriki, or else this child will die after its first minute.
Who are you? Kushina! The Ninetales seal!
Hurry up and move away from the Jinchuriki. Don't you care what happens to your little brat?
Wait! Stay calm!
Speak for yourself. I am supremely calm.
Naruto!
Impressive, however.
Paper bombs!
Minato! Naruto!
Naruto's not hurt. He forced me to use the flying Raijin Jutsu. His target was Kushina, so he separated us. Gotta hurry.
What do you want?
I'm going to extract the Ninetales from you and crush the leaf.
What?
The Ninetales seal has weakened due to childbirth, and that troublesome Minato is now far away. There's no one around to save you. Do you know how long I have waited for this? Clan are just amazing. You don't die right away when the tailed beast is extracted. You were his Jinchuriki. I'll let you die by his hand. call you Flash for nothing, but you're too late.
Naruto. Naruto. Is Naruto all right?
Yeah, he's fine. He's in a safe place right now.
Thank goodness. Minato, you've got to stop that man and the Ninetales. They're planning to hit the Hidden Leaf Village.
He flew away again. Oh well.
Just be with Naruto.
Naruto. Minato. Thank you. Good luck.
Be right back. Did you notice me?
Your head over this baby.
No, I just thought Naruto would like it, you know?
I can't believe you bought that when he hasn't even been born yet. You're really being hasty, you know.
Naruto? Your mom's saying this, but you'll really like it, right?
Enough.
Did you...
Yep, he moved.
See? I told you he'd like it.
Come on, that was just a coincidence.
I don't care what the reason was, as long as Naruto's happy.
Minato, what are you going on about?
You and I are gonna have lots of fun after you're born, okay, Naruto?
That's right. After you're born, we'll always be together.
Thank you.
Minato, where are you? Watch out!
Look. Your father... bought this... for you. Don't worry. Everything's going to be okay.
I'm gonna be a dad soon.
So, which one of us do you think he'll take after more?
Doesn't matter. He's our son. Naruto, I can't wait to meet you.
Yeah, I hope we can see each other soon, Naruto.
No! Sorry.
Minato, you teleported the Nine Tails with you?
I managed to get this far. But I don't have much chakra left. I'll stop him, one way or another. There are things I must protect. Precious things. But as long as I have that, I swear, I'll never give up.
Wait. I can still do it. Tails with me to my death so that the interval until he emerges again is delayed. It's all I can manage right now with my remaining chakra to help you two. Thank you for everything. up till now.
Kushina, you are the one who made me the fourth Hokage, who made me a man. And made me this child's father. And yet I'm useless.
Minato, don't look so sad. I'm happy. I'm loved by you. Plus, today is the child's birthday. So, most of all, if I were to imagine me alive and our future together as a family of three, then I can't see us being anything but happy. But if I were allowed just one regret, I wish I could have seen Naruto grow up.
Kushina, there's no need for you to die to kill the Ninetales. Preserve what little of your chakra remains for your reunion with Naruto.
Huh?
I'm going to seal the rest of your chakra inside Naruto. It'll be part of an 8-signed sealing. And then I'll take the Ninetales with me, with the sealing jutsu that I can do, not being a Jinchuriki. Reaper Death Seal.
But that jutsu results in the caster's death.
One more thing. I'm only going to seal away half of the Ninetales. Partly because it's physically impossible to seal away so much power, but also because it's not strategically wise. If the Ninetales is lost along with you, there will be no Jinchuriki until he reemerges, upsetting the balance. With the Reaper Death Seal, we can at least seal away half of the Ninetales forever. And the other half. World upheaval and calamities. So the savior that will emerge then is the Child of Prophecy? And you think that child is me? I'm going to seal inside Naruto using the 8-signed sealing. I know what you're going to say. But remember what Master Jiraiya said about world upheaval and the calamities that will accompany that. There are two things that I've become convinced of today. That masked man who attacked you, he will bring catastrophe to this world. This child will stop him. He will open up the future as a Jinchuriki. I don't know how, but I'm sure of it.
But Minato!
Let's believe in him. He is our son.
It's because he's our son that I don't want him to bear such a heavy burden. And why the Reaper Death Seal? I want you to stay with Naruto and watch over his development. Why? Why does Naruto have to be sacrificed for the tailed beast balance, for the country, for the village? And why do you have to sacrifice yourself
For my sake!
To forsake one's country and one's village is the same as forsaking one's child. You, whose birth nation is no more, know that all too well. How harsh life is for those without a land to call home. Besides which, our family, our ninja, finally, even if I were to live, I'd lose out to you. Even though you won't have much time with him, there are things only you can tell, Naruto. Things that I can't. That is a mother's role. So, I'm not doing this just for you. I'm doing it for Naruto. I will die for my son. It is my duty as his father. Believe how heavy his chakra is. Sign sealing to seal the rest of Ninetales inside Naruto.
A ritual altar. He's planning to seal me up again. Not inside that baby!
Kushina!
Here's my chance!
I was his father. Dying for him is my right.
I'm his mother. It's my right, too. Fine. This is the first time I've lost an argument against you. It proves how serious you are.
Thanks, Kushina. Time to put mine, Kushina's chakra, into the seal. Okay, that should do it. Kushina, I'm launching the 8-sign sealing now. see him for a while. So let's tell Naruto what we want to say to him.
Naruto, don't be a picky eater. Eat a lot and grow big and strong. Make sure to bathe every day and stay warm. Don't stay up late. Get plenty of sleep. Plus, make friends. You don't need tons, okay? Just a few that you can really trust. And your mom was bad at this. But study hard and learn your ninjutsu. Just everyone is good at some things and not so good at others. So even if things don't go well, don't get depressed, okay? At the academy, respect your teachers and those senior to you. Oh, and regarding the three prohibitions, be extra careful about loaning and borrowing money. Make sure you save money from your mission pay. And don't start drinking until you're 21. Too much drink is bad for your body, so drink in moderation. And the most problematic, girls. I'm a girl, so I don't really know much about this. But at some point, you'll notice girls. And that's normal. Just be careful. Don't fall for the first girl that comes your way. Find someone like me. Plus, speaking of the three prohibitions, be wary of Master Jiraiya, you know. Naruto. There will be plenty of hard and painful times ahead. Take care of yourself. Make sure to have dreams. And the confidence to make those dreams come true. So much. There's so much. There really is so much more I want to tell you. I want to be with you longer. I love you. I'm sorry, Minato. I talked too much.
No, it's all right. Naruto. My words to you as your father is ditto to what your loquacious mother said. Hate sign sealing.
Making you the Ninetales vessel, and making you bear our burden. For not being able to be at your side as you grew up, and not giving you the love you needed.
Don't apologize. Okay, sure, I went through a lot as a kid because I was a Jinchuriki. But I would never blame you or Dad for that. So yeah, I never really had parents. Since, you know, after that day, you and Dad weren't around. But now I do.
You died for me, you and Dad. You sacrificed yourselves. Now I know, without a doubt, you always loved me. I'm happy. I'm glad I'm your kid.
Minato, are you listening? Our hopes did reach our boy. Naruto, thank you for letting me become a mother. And thank you for letting Minato become a father. Thank you so, so much for being born.
Mom. From now on, I promise I'll eat veggies, not just ramen. Don't worry, I love bathing. I go to hot springs a lot too. And I sleep tons. In fact, I probably sleep too much. I've got lots of friends, too. I wish you could have met them, Mom. Though, there's one that I'm not getting along with right now. About my studies. Well, you feared right, Mom. But I'm okay with it, you know? Back when I was at the academy, lots went down with my teachers and mentors. But now, I do respect them. Master Jiraiya taught me the three ninja prohibitions. For sure, he was just like you described, Mom. But he also taught me how a ninja ought to live. He was a truly great ninja, you know? I am Naruto Uzumaki. Leaf Ninja. My dream is to become Hokage and to surpass all other Hokage. To become an even cooler guy than Dad. And an even more powerful ninja than you, Mom. Yeah!
What happened? Did you succeed?
Isn't that a lot of things?
Yo! I see, I get it, I understand. Your face, it's calm, totally bland.
So what the heck happened?
We'll save the explanation for another occasion, all right?
What?
Dad. Mom. You brought me into this world.